In this video, I will cover types of kidney stones. Kidney stones are small crystals that form in the kidney. The stones can be painless while in the kidney, but can cause severe pain when entering the ureter and obstructing the flow of urine. If not excreted, they can grow to the size of a golf ball. Calcium oxalate stones are the most common type of kidney stone. Calcium can combine with oxalate in the urine and form crystals. Foods high in oxalate include beets, nuts, some seeds, and buckwheat. These stones can also form due to excess intake of salt, protein, or sugar. Hyperparathyroidism, which can cause an increased secretion of parathyroid hormone, or PTH, can also cause high calcium levels in the blood. Inflammatory bowel disease, or IBD, can also cause calcium stones. Uric acid stones result from the metabolism of purine, an amino acid. An excess of purine can lead to higher productions of monosodium urate, which can form stones. Foods high in purine include organ meats, shellfish, bacon, turkey, veal, and alcohol. Struvite stones are caused by a bacterial infection and are more common in women. Treatment of UTI may prevent their formation. Cysteine stones are caused by a condition known as cystinuria, which results from secretions of cysteine in the urine. Cysteine can then form stones. Here is a picture of cysteine crystals in urine. Signs of kidney stones include severe pain in the back radiating to the groin area, blood in the urine, fever and chills, vomiting, cloudy urine, or burning pain when urinating. Treatment for kidney stones includes shockwave lithotripsy. Shockwaves are sent through the body and focused on the stone to cause it to break apart and shatter so that the fragments can be passed in the urine. Cystoscopy and ureteroscopy. A small scope is passed through the urethra and ureters to the location of the stone, which can be removed or broken apart. Percutaneous nephrolithotomy. A small incision is made in the back so that a device called a nephroscope can be inserted into the kidney. A laser is then used to break apart the stone. Prevention of kidney stones includes increased fluid intake of water or citrus drinks, which may help to prevent kidney stone formation. Medications include potassium citrate and diuretics for calcium stones. Allopurinol, which helps with purine metabolism for uric acid stones. Antibiotics for struvite stones and mercaptopropionyl glycine for cysteine stones. This medication is an antioxidant used for heart disease. I hope you've learned about kidney stones, and see you next time.